Greetings, this is Vlodril, and welcome back to Let's Play P.A.M.E.L.A. Unfortunately, although I waited until evening, the patch is not up yet, so we'll have to...
Jacob seems to be in a better mood today. Emma says that tomorrow my mainframe will be upgraded.
We have to deal with the system as is for now. Hopefully we don't die. They respawn, maybe. Because I'm pretty sure I had them killed. Alrighty, so we were at the Arcadia wing, which is a wing of housing, as far as I understand it. Let's go up. Ooh, what? Apparently there are a lot of floors. In Arcadia. Arcadia might be the tower, I'm not sure. Oh, actually, no, we'll go to the garrison. So, there are different spawning points in this game. You start with a medical one, but... you can spawn in different areas like Arcadia, the garrison, etc. The garrison is considered the easiest to start, at least that's what the game says, because you can get weapons and stuff like that, I'm guessing. Arcadia is considered hard. Now, let's see if we can find some youth academy. The garrison's over there. That's a nice elevator, actually. Since it goes everywhere. That's really interesting. What? Aha. The sound was delayed there. That's weird. Did go hurt. I don't have any more healing items, which is not great. Yeah, shut up. I hope they fix that bug because it's... Although it's not important, it's annoying. Hopefully we'll find something to heal ourselves. An entry to the youth academy. Maybe some guns. Don't see a door. Shut up. Yeah, I don't see a door. You might get into this from somewhere else. All right. Pen started. Damn. Can I not? Damn, there's one more. Okay. I'm taking that, although, well, we have, I know where our stuff is, if I manage not to die. I love that gun, actually, see everywhere now. If the save state of the world doesn't keep getting reset, I can make some much better progress. I need to eat something. And I can, you know, get... Again, this is a good area, right? I can go get the... base stuff. No, cancel. Over here... has nice stock items as well. Health... hypo. That's not a health hypo. What? Oh, it's bugged. Okay, great. And again, you know, I can start building a base, which will make life much easier. And exploration too, because I won't have to basically do the same thing over and over. Okay, let's drop this right here because I don't actually can carry it. It won't work anyway because I don't have power yet. Alright. Hopefully we can get some guns over here. Just in case. I don't think they can open doors, but I'm not sure either, so... this looks like a server room. Adrenaline hypo. Not what I want. No, I want a healing hypo. There's someone outside there. Alert in red, which I can't read, because... why put the alerts in red? Safe trees to community. Alright, let's see if they can actually open these doors. No, they can't, I don't think so. If I had a weapon, I could maybe kill it from outside, but from over here, I mean. But no weapon so far. I'm not sure they can open doors or not. I have loved... okay. Seriously, better have some guns. Better get some guns in here. It seems like a security outpost. I get a shield, which I didn't have, so that's not bad. But I would prefer a gun. You? What the use? Okay. Yes, that's fine. Please tell me you have something good in there. Utility and another goddamn shield. God damn it. Give me a fucking gun, game. Stop getting me so much. This is... can't read anything, Jesus. Examine does nothing. Okay, I can't actually tell, but whatever. Is this locked? This is empty. This is empty. Man, this equipment my ass. Man, this is bullshit. This is a security outpost and I can't find a weapon. The game just doesn't want to give me one. And that guy outside might kill me. I'm at half health already, so... couldn't find any killing items. Boost stamina, I think that says. The problem is that it's... again, this is another game that offers you the possibility of different FOV, but doesn't actually manage to make the game to work with the whatever FOV you pick. Which I think is why I can't read this. Maybe. Or maybe, I don't know. Maybe it's not the FOV. Again, small issues like that are annoying. It would be nice if they add the ability to use the examine thing and go into a different screen with saying what it does and more info about the item, etc. Alright, I might die here, which I'm not a fan of. Well, I didn't die, but I am more hurt and I didn't have the bed over here, so I can't rest. I'm really disappointed in this area. There is a lot more to be had in this area, so hopefully we'll find something, but that seems so promising. Okay, exit stairs. I don't want to leave here, I want to stay here and try to find the... closed. What the hell is this? A room of nothing. That's weird. Who designed that? I mean, I can go down and try to get to my bed, but having the enemies having been respawned already. That doesn't seem great. Alright, I see an enemy over there. I would love if I could get at least a killing item, if not a weapon. You get nothing. Yeah, that's all. God damn it. Alright. So basically I need to go in there and try to survive with minimal health. I'm still not sure what's better. Maybe that's better than that one. This is plus plus. I don't know. Doesn't help the sound once are up. I really can't jump at all. Anyway, for the love of God, get a weapon. Why do you hate me so, game? They remove weapons from the game or something? Nah, they're dead. This is the area that should be getting weapons. Really? I also wish they make the scanner a bit up its range. Okay. Where are all the weapons? Or even healing items. I think those guys with the red light might be harder to kill, but I see two at least over there, so I can't go there. Great. If there is anything in here. And again, areas like this are great for base stuff. If I didn't leave all my stuff up there, because I don't think they can get in. You should be safe to do whatever you want.
Every time I feel a new resident being introduced, the server feels just a bit brighter, more vibrant. If only space was not such a concern.
What does that mean? Who knows, you don't get any weapons though, so that's great. And yes, I will win because I would like a weapon. The game is fuck you, Vlodril. Get nothing. You lose. Good day, sir. That... oh, energy, yeah, of course. They need to balance, of course, their again, early access and also the balancing issues I can understand. Hopefully I can find a way to spawn here. I'm not sure if you need to interact with something. Oh, come on. Really? Another utility item I can't read. That doesn't say anything. Seems more like a curse than a charm to some. What the hell does that even mean? Can you be vaguer? See if I can get this area. Looks like a... someone lived here. Seems like a small house. Small house of crap. And nothingness. And a bed I can't use to sleep. Because reasons. Alright, I'll try to go outside, go the other side. And if I can't find something to heal me, I might need to go away to another floor until I get something, because I don't think I can find anything else. There's definitely something over there. Drink, which I don't need.
I cross-referenced various databases today. There was no mention of Eden 33 ever existing. I told 12 it must exist, if we were Eden 52.
Yeah, okay. I can't actually progress here. I need to try another floor. There are too many enemies and I don't have health at all. And again, I would take the time to go down, but as I said, the game hasn't saved and I'm unsure if I can get to the bed, even if I remember where the health is. Are you still not working? Yep, you are still not working. Awesome. I think one of these might be a power source, whatever. But again, does not work. I guess we'll take the elevator. I could go into the youth thing, but I don't think there is a way in from over here. Maybe you need to go through stairs, or maybe you need to open up something. Don't even know. Let's take the stairs. Cannot take the stairs. Fair enough. Alright, let's see. Atrium, lobby. Let's go cryogenics and youth academy. Cryogenics might be where we enable the respawn point, and also it might have some health items. Can actually get there. Is that alive? I can't tell. The hell is this? Oh, I think that's an update. Which, don't really care that much, but sure, why not. Not doing food wise. That's not bad. Alright, let's see. Arc Medical. So this connects to Arc Medical. It's not the spawning place. Maybe it's in its area. I don't know. I don't know how you unlock the spawning places. Don't need any of that. The medical is a good place to go to get maybe some healing though. But I'm pretty sure they have respawned. I still see the lights though, so that means... I don't know. See if we can get something to heal ourselves. Damn, none of them work. I think it might be that one. Where is it? I bought it, right? Yeah, I bought it. It says stock 2 and it was stock 3 before. The station stopped working at all? Am I blind? It's not here. I think they don't work at all. Let me try it anyway. Guess waste the rest of my money. Yep. They're not by the floor or anything. Yep. They're just broken. Fantastic. That patch can't come soon enough. I want to play quite a bit today, but I think I'll pass. I'll upload this episode for today and then try to see if I can get the patch first, because yeah. Nothing seems to be working.
Every morning residents receive a vitamin injection with a varying formula. I wish to receive it as well.
Is this... Battery backup. Requires maintenance key. We don't have, what is flux? What's for bones or something? Nope. It's crap. Well, it's not crap, but it's not something I need right now anyway. Not enough lux. 1000 per use. Of course I just use mine, so screw me, I guess. So you can heal here, I'm guessing. Maybe. It is a medical station, so probably you can heal here. But I can't because, you know. Just used mine. I don't think I had enough anyway, but... Disappointing. Yes, Simon, I was living here. I wonder where you get that maintenance key. Why do you have to pay to use the goddamn medical station? No healing items either. Well, alright, this is not our day. This is a good place. Also a good place to make a base, right? You can get that up and going and you can heal whenever you want. Alright, you know what? I'll end the episode here. In the next one, we'll see if I can manage to find the healing item. I'll wait for the patch. We'll see what happens. For now, thank you for watching. As usual, feel free to leave a comment if you want to. Subscribe, like, all the good stuff. And I will see you next time with more Pamela.